Purple was a rare and expensive color in ancient Rome. The dye used to produce it was extracted from a particular type of sea snail called the Murex. It was so costly that only the highest echelons of society, including the emperor, could afford to wear purple garments.